So now that you know all your major caged forms, the C, the A, the G, the E, and the D, let's learn the major scale pattern based off of each of those, the C form. The A form. The G form. The E form. Careful not to confuse that with the A form. And the D form.